Foley St. King, Hell in a Cell made his career and also ended it.
Is that right? I think that's why Mick Foley's a bitter man. That's why he won.
Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The Rattlesnake showed earlier on that he's frustrated, yet focused and intent as he heads into this fatal four-way and into Hell in a Cell Sunday on pay-per-view. No love-lost tape between the three men in the ring now, Austin, The Rock, and The Undertaker.
And we heard the Rattlesnake say earlier that he is willing to pay the price. He wants to bleed and suffer and bleed until he becomes the WWF champion.
And tonight in this fatal four-way matchup, King, each man has one goal tonight, to win the WWF title.
We've seen a lot of setups here tonight. This is another one. Foley!
arrested. Kurt Angle, the champion, trying to crawl back into the ring. Austin knocked over the top rope by The Undertaker. Get to the midsection. Oh, no. Rock could be going for the last ride. Could be going for the last ride, King. Rock is up and Angle from behind.
Wow.
Dropping Rock right on top of The Undertaker. And now the champion allowing Undertaker, Rock, and Austin to pick each other apart. The Vulture goes to work on the remains.
Now look at this. Look at the look on Kurt Angle's face. I mean, there's some sort of transformation that's been caused also by Mick Foley. He's got a mean streak. He's going to have it Sunday at Armageddon. Oh,
yeah, Rock plays the DDT. You could be a new champion. Hook of the leg. And Stone Cold pulls the Rock off Angle.
Now it finally is every man for himself. But you know what? Talking about Kurt Angle at Armageddon, he's got to survive this match first.
And look at The Undertaker and Austin exchanging blows. Center of the ring.
Undertaker with another right hand.
Oh, and look at The Rock. What a right hand by The Rock. Austin's the pinball now.
Austin said he would bleed and he would suffer and bleed some more. If need be, at Armageddon Sunday to win the WWF title.
Austin with a right hand of The Rock. Undertaker. Rock misses. Oh. Look out. Rock went for the Rock bottom and an elbow right to the face of The Rock by Undertaker. Stone Cold went for the stunner.
Oh, man, look at this.
Look at Angle. Rolling Undertaker up. Did he get it? No. Undertaker kicks out before a count of three.
Oh, this is great.
Austin to a cover now. And now he's hammered away. Right hand. Wait a minute, King.
What?
It's Triple H.
What are they doing?
Casey. Commissioner Rick Foley has suspended them for the night. What are they doing out here? Undertaker under the announce table. Rikishi and Triple H. They spit right in the face of the commissioner. They were suspended tonight.
Get out of the way. Triple H has got a chair.
Undertaker right under the announce table again by Rikishi. As Angle, Rock, and Austin exchange blows in the ring. Look at Triple H with a steel chair.
I think they might have taken it.
Triple H with a steel chair.
I don't think they would purposely defy the commissioner.
Well, maybe they went out for the take. They wanted to be here so bad.
Yeah, they're here.
Steel
they're
chair.
They're making their presence known.
To the head of The Rock. Oh, no, not this. Rikishi, 400 pounds. And Triple H with the assault with a chair.
Rock, you better get used to the steel on your head. There's going to be a lot more steel around your head Sunday.
Rikishi was going for a ride. And look at Triple H with a chair to The Undertaker.
Rikishi, Triple H, and Kurt Angle. This Alliance King has laid out The Undertaker, Rock, and Austin.
Well, they're on the same page at least, and this shows you there will be suffering and there will be blood Sunday at Armageddon.
Inside Hell in a Cell. This Alliance will be inside that cell.
Rikishi celebrated an angle with a title to the head.
And now Triple H with a chair to Kurt Angle.
This is Foley's fault.
In a ring! Carnage in the ring!
Oh my God!
Triple H went to Austin, the man whose career he tried to
end.
Neck breaker on the steel chair!